Ellie, where's Dad?
She told me it was too late. He was dead.
But this time the flames were pretty much on us. We didn't have time to get out.
So you went down the mine shaft. It saved your life.
Yeah, it wasn't easy for Kyle, though.
No! My dad is still out there! I have to find you!
Kyle, Roxy, get down there and help Harlow now!
Dad!
No, Kyle, listen! If you go out there, Sheila is going to lose two people today! Is that what you want, honestly?
Dad! Oh, mate! Oh.
Sorry. I'm here.
Please promise me you'll never leave me again.
I promise. Now, let's just head over here.
Okay, what is going on?
Hey, be patient.
I don't want Sonia to freak out that I'm not home yet.
She won't.
What is that?
We have been through so much together this past year. But the one thing that I know for sure is that having you in my life makes me a better man. Georgia Brooks, I want to spend every single day waking up by your side. Will you marry me?
Yes. Yes, of course I will.
In the last hour, and my ultimate crush is here to witness it.
I'm sorry.
What part?
Lying to you. Letting you go.
I really shouldn't let you off the hook right now.
But you're going to.
I love this song.
I know.
Oh my God, Ben, it's a gnome-napper.
What?
Someone has been stealing garden gnomes from Grant.
Why would they come back now?
I don't know, but let's go and find out.
Hold on. Look, maybe we should just call the cops.
What, and let them get away with it? No way.
Sandy.
Gotcha now, you sneaky little creep. Kyle?
I'm here for Xanthi. She's only 15.
My princess is growing up.
Look, I know she acts like she's got it all worked out, but she's pretty fragile.
Thank God for Mum.
It hasn't been easy, Gary. Your princess is a handful.
Well, she gets that from me. I mean, she thinks you're the aunt's pants.
That's news to me.
Oh, the way she was carrying on about you when she was here, and your girlfriend. She's lucky to have you guys.
She's been off the rails. But now she's somewhere stable, with people who are consistently there for her.
And you're saying I wouldn't be?
Have you ever stuck at anything when it got tough?
Oh, I've tried.
Not hard enough. And you know what? You're going to do the same thing with Xanthi, which isn't right because she deserves better than that. Look, I want you to know if you're going to come and live with us, this is your last chance. Don't stuff it up. Be there for her like you weren't for me.
This is a silly kid.
Hey, Kinski. What's wrong, Kinski? Blow a brass trap.
How about you get off that pedal car and bite me?
Feisty. You know, you boys would look a lot more impressive if Justin's mum didn't have a magic happen sticker on the back of the car.
Pretty funny for a geek. Where's your car then?
Cops took it. Further inquiries.
We're just going for a spin. In the pedal car. What are you up to? You want to come for a ride?
Might as well. See what it's got.
Everyone will be back at this rate. Kyle. Oh my, giddy aunt.
You need any rocks blown up around here?
What are you doing?
Someone called, said they needed some dynamite.
It's
getting pretty hot in here. Still got way too many clothes on.